said, shot the gun. You already saw what it is. He's on the skates. Speaking about another guy on skates right now. Jeremy Lin seems to be the new sensation in New York. How do you feel about it?
Well, right now, I'm seeing something incredible. A guy off the bench, and they say in practice, he's a hard-working player. He's been doing a lot of things in practice, a lot of things. And you know what? For some reason, this coach looked up and said, you know what? Let me get this guy in there, man. Let me get the... This guy got a lot of strength, a lot of courage, a lot of power. And I guess in practice, I wasn't there, but just to hear the media talk about it, look what happened when he gave him that shot. And you know what? There's a lot of other players on the bench, too, that does the same thing. Everybody gets a chance. You know what? I'm a diehard Knicks fan. And you know what? This guy is incredible. And he will be playing with Carmelo. Oh, suppose when this guy come back, that come back, what they going to do with him? This is just talk. We all here together. They ain't what was or this and that. We are one. There's no words behind this. This is happening right now. It's a miracle what's happening with this guy doing. And you know what? I'm a diehard Knicks fan again. This is Ricky Superstar again.
More American than that.
Super Ricky, what they call him.